Did you know that Facebook will no longer accept fake news in the news feed? If you used to advertise your business using big headlines such as shocking news, a Facebook hacker is now the president of the United States of America, you really need to come up with something new. This stuff won't work anymore. Learn all about the changes in the algorithm on our website.